So his here is the third part of the tutorial on how to make a messenger bag for BJDs. So I already cut all my pieces and the two different fabrics. This is for the inside, this is the outside, and this is for the straps. So let's start with this. So what I did is here in the bottom, I cut out these two triangles and both sizes, so it will help me to sew more easily the size to the rest of the bag. So I'm not cutting all the way to this line, leaving like a little piece in there. Then I use and then I apply frayed check from here all the way to here. So I'm not applying frayed check all around the seam allowances because they will be inside of the bag, so they're not going to fray. But these parts will tend to fray because you will handle them a lot. So to sew it, I'm using needle and thread. So I take one of my side pieces and using pins, I align it. So I'm using a back stitch, to sew the, so when I start sewing the stitch, I am, how should I say this, like, I do like three times, or sew three times in the same stitch place to lock the thread. So this is the right size of the fabric, this is the wrong size. As you can see, this is the back, the size. I start sewing from here to the back, then bottom, then front. So I will be sewing the size of the back like this. And then the other size like this. This size first, then the bottom, and then the back. Okay, I will come back when I finish sewing this. And this one too. When I finish sewing the sides to the back. So I just finished sewing the outside and the inside of the back, and now we are going to put it together. First, we are gonna turn over this side. the inside and put it inside of one side of the other, making sure that the right size of the fabric are together. So wrong side, and side, right. Now we are going to sew from around here, around the flap, then here, and from here with the edge, and here, and until like around here. So this part and the side of the flap, we are gonna leave a small opening. We're gonna leave a small opening. So we're gonna leave this part. We are not going to sew in this part. We are gonna leave it open so we can, after sewing, we can turn it on over. So we're going to sew from here all the way around the flap, then here, and here. Okay, where's my thread in my middle? So instead of doing a knot on the end of my thread, I sew 3 times on the same stitch to lock my thread. not easy to sew when you have the camera in front of you. So I will return when I finish sewing this. So remember, we are just sewing three sides of the flap, this, that one, and that one, and on the top of the side, the front, and the other side. So we're sewing two pieces together, and we are leaving this part open to turn it around. So I just finished sewing. I'm gonna cut first the tips of the corners. Time to turn this around. Now, I'm going to make a straight line. We're going to sew really close to the edge, making a straight line, like this one. See, it goes all around the flap and here. So I usually start here, go all the way around here. Here, 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 and around here. Also using a back stitch. That way, I will close this part too. And using I finished sewing the back, so I sew here close to the edges and here, and I add the sew-on snap. I use a small one. So it's now time to work on the
structure.